This video will show you how to turn your cracked, peeling, and deteriorated old tub into a freshly painted, appealing tub. Prepping properly is critical to achieving a beautiful, lasting finish. We'll cover some of the key steps in this video, but please consult the instruction manual for the full details. Make sure you've gathered all the materials you'll need before beginning. This will help you make the project as safe and as smooth as possible. Also, block out enough time for the project. You'll need at least 8 hours. If your tub has a previous coat of paint, then prep starts with scraping away old chipping and peeling paint. This will take some time and some elbow grease, but it's important for the new paint to go directly onto the tub surface, not the old paint. After vacuuming out the dust and debris, sand the entire surface of the tub with 400 or 600 grit sandpaper. The idea is to scratch and scuff up the tub surface so that the paint can adhere to it. Use the TSP cleaner to clean out any dirt, grime, scuff marks, or soap scum. By removing this layer of film, it allows the new paint to be applied directly onto the tub surface. Don't rush the prep stages. Prepping correctly will greatly improve the performance of the new paint. Before beginning painting, allow the tub to dry and ensure the area is well ventilated by opening windows and using fans. Ensure fans are not blowing directly onto the tub, otherwise air bubbles will form. Before mixing the paints, stir the base for 2 minutes, then slowly mix the activator into the base and stir smoothly for another 2 minutes. Initially, the base and the activator don't like each other. They require time to completely mix, so you must wait at least 60 minutes before painting. It's critical you wait 60 minutes so the paint is completely mixed. When painting, use light, even strokes to ensure a smooth finish. Brush horizontally across the tub. Apply thin coats to ensure proper drying and prevent dripping. If spills or drips occur, wipe up immediately. Stir the paint occasionally during painting and cover it when not in use. The first coat will need to dry for 2 to 4 hours. The first coat should be tacky when beginning the second coat. Paint the second coat perpendicular to the grain of the first coat to hide the brush marks. Remove your tape as soon as you're done painting the second coat. When you're finished, allow the tub to dry at least 72 hours before exposing to water, bath mats, cleaning product, or suction cups. After the 72 hours of wait time, the paint has completely set and formed. You have a freshly painted tub ready for use.